quick to take my time. Now I'm thinking maybe I'm part of the problem. Hey, so used to saying no, that's fine. Now they think I don't mind, even though they take advantage of. Who wants to be an accessory when there's been no investment made? No problem ringing or texting me, asking me to do shit. Would you do the same? So keep that energy. All I'm asking is for you to keep that energy when you come to me.
Always asking you to do it for the love. When you're in need, do they ever show up? And just try to establish your worth and see how quickly they seem to get hurt. They don't want to see the potential in you till someone else recognizes your value. You accuse me of being bougie. Want the goods but don't want to pay. Who protects my if not me? Should I keep giving and just let you take? Keep that energy. All I'm asking is for you to keep that energy when you come to me. Keep that energy. All I'm asking is for you to keep that energy when you come to me.
From time to time, but time is money, so please don't be wasting mine. Would it hurt to show a little reciprocity if you ain't feeling what